I'm getting old. What I need is a steam-powered walking stick. What's this, you might say? Well, almost, but not quite. It is a walking stick, and it does have a steam engine built into it. But unfortunately, the steam engine doesn't actually help with the walking. It's just purely ornamental. But it is a working steam engine. I say it's a working steam engine. It doesn't have a boiler. It's just the engine itself. It's a simple oscillating cylinder. Very sturdily made. Very solid. The best way I've discovered of lubricating the cylinder of engines like this when I'm working it from a compressor is to actually insert some oil into the pipe before you attach it. It has a very heavy, solid brass handle, which is a nice convenient size for holding onto, and I'm sure it will be a very practical size and shape for a practical walking stick.